So, my topic for the Civil War project was cooking in the Civil War, and clearly there's only one option that you can do. Yeah, that's right. I'm gonna make some food. So, you might be thinking, Zach, that's not the only option you could have done. You could have done some boring informational lecture or like a chart about food. And you know what? You know what I say to that? That's just kind of silly, you know? Because if you think about it, you're gonna learn better from seeing me cook the food than you are from me telling you about the food. And honestly, I'm gonna be telling you about the food anyway, so basically this is like a two-in-one, a two-for-one special. This is the best possible thing you could ever have gotten from a student, and that is why you should give me an A+. Anyways, let's go down to the kitchen and make some food. I am really white. Let's fix that.
There, nope, other way. Good. That's better. That's good. Good.
So, I'll be taking the notes from my Civil War research notes, you know, the 8th grade Civil War research notes packet. It wasn't a packet, it was a singular piece of paper. Anyways, I'm gonna be taking the notes I took from here, the recipe, and doing a traditional Union dish, because of course, I do not support slavery. I'm not one of those people who supports slavery. Anyways, so, on this list here, we have two different types of classifications, if you will. You have the per person portion, and you have the per 100 the person portion. And how I'm gonna do this is divide the per person portion by 3, and divide the per 100 person portion by 300. The reason for that is that I'm going to be having one meal. So if you say that each Civil War person had one meal, or had 3 meals a day, and they ate all of their rations for that day, then that is what you come up with. So, let's get on our ingredients. The first thing you need is some bread. Bread is simple. You just get some, it just says soft bread, so I have this bread. Grain Plus, great. Okay, the next thing, you know, is, you know what? I don't have most of these things. I'm gonna need to go for a shopping trip.
And now the end is near, and so I face the final curtain. My friend, I'll say it clear, I'll state my case, of which I'm certain. I've lived a life that's full, I traveled each and every highway and more, much more than this, I did it my way. Regrets, I've had a few, but then again, too few to mention. I did what I had to do, saw it through without exemption. I planned each charted course, each careful step along the byway, and more, much more than this, I did it.
Sorry to interrupt the epic slow motion breakthrough of everything that I bought and me making the dish, but I'm using these veggie burgers instead of regular meat because A, we don't have any regular meat, and B, if we did, I wouldn't eat it anyway because I care about the animals, okay? Okay. Back to the montage now.
My way. Yes, there were times, I'm sure you knew, when I bit off more than I could chew. But through it all, when there was dark, and did it
here it is, folks. The meal that every single Civil War person ate every single day, without a doubt. I don't know where to start. There's just so much food. Well, obviously, I have these patties here, and I'm going to have to make some sort of sandwich with this bread. Also, I apologize for any wind noises. That's just nature. So this is going to have to... I really don't know how to do this, because there's no real bun or anything. I'm just going to have to eat it like this, I guess. Let's just not eat everything at once. You do get two patties, because you get quite a lot of meat per day. Now, the thing they kind of skimp out on is everything else. So you get a lot of meat, you get a lot of bread, you don't get a lot of rice, a lot of potatoes, or a lot of peas. So what I'm going to do is season my potatoes. You get an allotted amount of pepper and an allotted amount of salt. So I didn't measure this out because the amount is so little that I'm going to put on this. There's no point in actually measuring it. So let's just see how these taste. Cold. They've been out for a while. But these are good. Let's move on to some sweet, sweet peas. I gotta say, it tastes like peas. Now, this rice is very terrible because it's cold. Oh, yep. That was so bad. God, save me now. God, that was not prepared properly at all. That was just... one ride of terrible, terrible emotions. Alright, just covers most of them. Solid foods. Let's go on to the liquids. We have here a cup of coffee. Now, Civil War soldiers actually relied on cups of coffee to keep them going, you know. So we have some sugar. They got an allotted amount of sugar. Wow. That tastes... it's almost like it tastes like coffee. Okay, and this is the part I am dreading terribly. So much, I am dreading it with every ounce of dread I have in my body. So they were allotted an amount of vinegar. And I hate vinegar. I hate vinegar so much. It's just the worst. I was thinking of drinking it, but now I'm thinking I'm just gonna dip the bread in it. Oh god. It's so black. Why is it black? It tastes... Okay, well, that was good. Good times. You know, we had some highs, we had some lows. World eclipse. Wow. So, what would I rate this meal? Well, 3 out of 5 stars, maybe? This isn't the best meal. This isn't a great meal by all standards. I mean, it's bread, it's meat, it's potatoes. It's a what you'd think of as the most standard meal you can think of, basically. But if you look at this and you say, that's actually a lot of food for a war. There's one detail that I've persistently refused to say. I've obfuscated this detail, and that is that these rations right here are not what the Union soldiers actually got. The Union soldiers got less than this on most days. Maybe half of it. Maybe three-quarters of it. Maybe a third of it. And that all depends on when the food comes in. If the food comes in every week, then they'll get their allotted amount of rations. But if it doesn't come in for a month, they're going to be starving. So that was the struggle. That was the difficulty with this whole thing. And here, look. This is the main lesson you should take away. Many people think that the big thing that matters in the Civil War is the battles, the battleships, the armies, the generals. But in reality, this might matter the most. It doesn't matter the most, I won't say that. But this might matter this might be right up there with it. Because if you think about it, without food, no one can survive.
I know. That's pretty obvious, Zach. But
yeah,
it's common knowledge. So next time you think about the Civil War, don't just disregard the food part of it and the camp part of it and the off time part of it. Because without that off time part of it, when they eat their food, there would be no Civil War. Everyone would be dead. So that's pretty much it. Just take away from this video that without food, everyone would be dead. I know, I mean, genius. Nobody else knows that. So, Jose, Mr. Lopez, it's been fun. Please give me an A+. And I'm gonna leave now. This has been fun. I already said that, though. So, I don't understand why I said it twice. That doesn't really make any sense. I'm taking this coffee with me.
And now, the end is near, and so I face the final curtain. My friend, I'll say it clear, I'll state my case, of which I'm certain. I've lived a life that's full, I traveled each and every highway and more, much more than this, I did it my way. Regrets, I've had a few, but then again, too few to mention. I did what I had to do, saw it through without exemption. I planned each charted course, each careful step along the byway, and more, much more than this, I did it my way. Yes, there were times, I'm sure you knew, when I bit off more than I could chew. But through it all, when there was doubt, I ate it up and spit it out. I faced it all, and I stood tall, and did it my way. I've loved, I've laughed and cried, I've had my fill, my share of losing, and now as tears subside, I find it all so amusing to think I did all that, and may I say, not in a shy way, oh no, no, not me, I did it my way. For what is a man? What has he got? If not himself, then he has not to say the things he truly feels, and not the words. Blows and did it my way. Yes, it was mine.